The man accused of abducting Cleo Smith and holding her captive for more than 2 weeks has faced court, and Bo Pearson was there and is live in Carnarvon this evening. Bo, there are fears for Terence Kelly's safety.
Yeah, Charlotte, that's right. These concerns were raised by members of Terence Kelly's family as they appeared here to support him at the Carnarvon Magistrates Court. Today's hearing was quite brief in nature, but quite different to the other hearing in which he was initially just charged last month. He didn't speak at all, and he only nodded to confirm his name, whereas last month he lashed out at members of the media as the man who is accused of abducting Cleo Smith. The brave little girl whose story made headlines around the globe.
What's your name, sweetheart?
Your name is Cleo.
Hello, Cleo.
Cleo Smith now safely back in the arms of her family after a terrifying ordeal. Police say the four-year-old was abducted from her family tent during an October camping trip near Carnarvon, around 900 kilometres north of Perth. Her disappearance sparked a major land, air and sea search and a reward of $1 million for information.
We have got 100 police on this task force. We've got the nation looking for Cleo.
It put the small community of Carnarvon on edge as days and weeks went by with no sign of the missing girl.
How I'm feeling is how I never want any mother to feel. You know, we're going to find her, we have to.
Then, as hope faded of finding her alive, a remarkable breakthrough. 18 days later, after Cleo went missing, police raided a house just minutes from her family home.
My name's Cameron, how are you? Are you okay? We're going to take and see your mummy and daddy, OK? Is that good?
The man who lives at the home, 36-year-old Terence Darrell Kelly, charged with kidnapping the little girl. Terence Kelly appeared briefly here at the Carnarvon Magistrates Court via video link, but unlike his last appearance, he didn't say a word, simply nodding to confirm his name. He's been remanded in custody at Casuarina Prison in Perth. Family members came to court to support him, his grandmother emotional, saying she fears for his safety.
I'm very, very scared. I heard he got bashed in there. One of the boys that got hold of him in the cell.
Mr Kelly is due to appear in court again next month. The coastal community of Carnarvon here is still reeling from the events of the last month or so. And unfortunately for Cleo, her family and the community here, this case still has plenty of unanswered questions and is set to go on for a long time yet. So it could be months, if not years, before we get even more answers as to exactly what has happened to Cleo Smith.
Thanks for the update, Bo. Bo Pearson in Carnarvon.